Toronto City in the Philippines. He weighed in at a ready 135 and three quarter pounds. His record stands at 24 wins, 2 losses, with 19 big wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the hard-hitting, ruthless Romero Tuno. He is undefeated in his campaign in the ring with a record of 14 wins, no losses, 10 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the rising star of the lightweight division, the undefeated southpaw Frank the Ghost Martin.
You called it, right?
I did call
yeah.
it. It happened in the flesh.
Yes. Like a ghost.
On otherworldly power here. Duno has won 3 fights since that loss.
To figure him out, you know, touch him a little bit, move, see what he's got, and get out of the way of counters right now.
That was ghost-like. He has different speed on his punches, too, Lennox. Sometimes he has a hard stick, other times he just kind of dusts, and there's a beautiful combination.
Yeah, mixing up is very, very important.
Opening round, in the books.
Yeah, skillful, almost, very flexible to be able to do that.
Look at that shot again, a little combination. Then he ducks out of the way. Again, we're not just waxing poetic. Oh, yeah. Here's our house guy. We love this kid. This kid is earning it, and the more you see him,
yeah, Martin just got hit on the back of the head in motion to the great ref, veteran ref Frank Santori, to, keep an eye on it.
Nice hard shot there. Getting through it, breaking through with the guard with the left hand. Martin scoring headshots. Duno now presses forward and tries to answer.
They're all really talented.
By the way, the man we saw 2 weeks ago, Jose Valenzuela, and we saw him back-to-back in Vegas with a Frank Martin fight.
Ferocity that, sometimes he leaves himself open, but...
But he is dangerous.
Yeah.
Gets Martin onto a right hand by Duno. Moving in, Martin now clutching. Have it jump out of the way. Again, Duno is a solid pro.
And I've said that. I go, put him on the run. See, when you got a guy that may not be the...
Good right hand by Duno.
Biggest puncher, but a good puncher like Frank. You got to put him on the run.
That landed flush on Frank Martin, so the defensive master is tagged. He looks to his own corner.
And, he went down, and that was probably because of...
Down clean that time. 5.
That's where that speed gets you. That was a sharp, out-of-nowhere left hand. And look, if Frank Martin's smart, he's going to try to get rid of Duno right here.
Trying to do it judiciously, trying to put his shots and puts him down again.
It was the same punch.
Yeah.
Duno almost out of the ring.
He's done. He's done. This is going to be stopped.
7. It's good to count.
8.
So we have 10 seconds left in the ring.
Very shaky legs. It's over.
That's it.
That's the right call. Frank McCoy Jr. calls it.
The corner
is in no shape. Corner jumped
in. Corner's right.
He was in no shape. He wasn't balanced on his feet. His legs were gone. And it was the same punch that caught him. Just when he was throwing that right hand, Martin countered it with his left hand.
And you know what's more impressive is that Duno came in, as you said, he meant business this round, and he was able to land a good hard shot, and then he got whacked. That's a tremendous performance by Martin.
That's the problem when a guy gets you going, running after him, you're leaving yourself open.
Here's the first one. He just steps back, and then bam, counter. See, Duno's weight was coming forward as Frank Martin rocked back and then came back hard with the left-hand counter. That's really a dangerous thing. See him rocking back on that back leg? Now he brings it forward, and Duno was coming forward with all his weight. So the momentum of that, running into that hard counter punch, is doubly hard.
And it was timed like that. Well, it was like, here you're going to see the second knockdown, kind of like the same thing. Whoa, it was the same thing.
It was.
And it messed up his equilibrium really bad. He was finding it difficult to get back to his feet.
I hate to see that.
And you're right. We thought, hey, 10 seconds, maybe he can get out of this round.
Yeah.
But immediately you realize it's not worth getting out of this round.
No.
And continuing.
No.
And the corner made the right call. Frank Santori called it off.
Yeah.
That was the right. But I like Santori counting. You can count and then make
a decision. I agree. 1,000%.
Let me say, the problem with that punch, he committed himself too much. And he was off balance. And then when you got caught after that, there was no holding back.
He had to go down. Duno's legs really went out from underneath him. They went wobbly. He's wobbly right now. He's in a daze.